What is up, you guys? It's your boy Eddie here, IFBB Men's Physique Pro. We are here for my refeed meal at my favorite spot, Red Robin. We're about to go in here and chow down, so I hope you guys are hungry. We're about to go crazy. I'm going to get probably one of the biggest burgers you've ever seen. And I love Red Robin because you get unlimited sides. Like, I can eat as much fries as I want and not feel bad about it, to be honest. So we're about to just go crazy right now. All right, I'm gonna do the Smokehouse Brisket Burger. Can I make that a double, please?
Yeah, no problem.
The double of the actual patty, because yeah, not like the small one.
I got you, no problem. And then how do you want that cooked?
I want it well done.
Well done.
Can I just get one slice of cheese on that, please?
Just one slice of cheese? Yeah.
And then for my side, can I have steak fries?
Fries.
But can I also have another side of sweet potato fries that goes with a little unlimited refill thing?
Yeah, I got you. No problem.
And then that'll be it for me. All right. Literally, this is the only place I get my cheap home. I get the same exact thing every time. And that lady literally just remembered who I was. I was taking my order. You kind of have to be so methodical about what you're doing. Like, in all seriousness, the reason I get this cheat meal every time is because I know exactly what it's gonna do to my body. I've gotten it so many times, I know exactly how it's gonna hit me. I know exactly how much more I'm gonna weigh tomorrow or less, most likely less. I know exactly how long it's gonna take me to work this water weight off. So it's just that consistency. It seems fun, it seems exciting, and it is, but I know every step of the way where I'm at and where I'm trying to go. Game time now. We have all the food in front of us. Two orders of sweet potato fries, double brisket burger, an order of steak fries. Let's chow down, guys. I love food, dude. I really do. I enjoy every bite of it, man. Even my meals throughout the day, the chicken and rice. I love it. I take my sweet time with it.
Oh, wow.
Thank you very much. And would you look at that, guys? We got more fries. If you just want to see how much fries I could eat, you're talking maybe in one sitting easily 400 to 500 carbs of fries. Easily. And a burger on the side. Easily. No problem. I feel like a lot of people would think that you eat like this and we're just gonna blow up and get fat. That's not true. As a bodybuilder, your diet is so regimented and so structured. Throwing this in one day out of the 6 days you're eating cleanly is not gonna destroy your diet. It's actually probably gonna help you. It's gonna help kickstart your metabolism and help your body start really going through that clean food more efficiently. All right, you guys, so you just saw my refill. You're seeing my refeed meal. I'm still digging into it right now, but we're gonna go ahead and call it a wraps. So again, this is Eddie Lusk, Men's Physique IFBB Pro here with Muscle and Strength. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment on their video, and we'll see you guys soon.